There was nothing special about this building. But he made it home. It was always just me and Dad. We told each other everything. Later, I discovered that that wasn't quite true.
You are supposed to be in bed, Missy. Aren't you?
Not so interesting out there anyway, huh?
Do you think Mummy still remembers me?
Of course she does, silly. Bet she's thinking about you right now.
Why doesn't she come to see me?
Because she just lives very far away now, honey. I'm sorry.
Something else, anything at all. Come on, there's gonna be something.
No, there's nothing.
What can I do? Anything?
There's nothing. All right?
Gotta be early.
Nothing else?
No, mate. There's nothing else. Sorry.
Wait. Come on! Open the door! Come on!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Shit. Yeah, there's a woman, she's unconscious. No, I don't know. I just found her. Henry Lawson Walk.
You're finally home. She's not been feeling too good. I've given her some Panadol, but I couldn't get any food into her. Maybe you'll have more luck. Did you get that job?
Thanks for looking after her.
Yeah, that's okay. I'll pop in tomorrow, see how she's feeling. Something will turn up for you.
Amanda Blacklock. Changed your look, but are you Danny Tyler?
Yeah.
You're under arrest for suspicion of assault. You're not obliged to say anything, but anything you do say will be recorded and maybe used as evidence. Hannah!
Daddy? Daddy!
Put
help!
It down! Put it down! Hannah! Hey.
For you.
It's for me. Oh, wow. Thank you.
Daddy, you look sad.
Oh, well. I did something bad, and someone got hurt. A girl got hurt.
But she'll get better, won't she?
Yeah, she'll get better. Listen, Hannah, I might have to go away for a little while.
Why?
Well, because sometimes when grown-ups do something bad, they have to go away to make it better.
Can I come with you?
No, not this time, honey.
But I don't want you to go away.
I don't want to go either, hon. Back in a sec, okay? Hey. You stay here for a minute, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
You're right there.
Mandy.
Denny?
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Look, we need to talk.
Oh my God, is Hannah okay?
No, she's fine. She's fine, she's great. Look, I'm not here because I want you to come back, or I don't want you to think that I can't cope. But you have to do something.
How can you put this on me? She doesn't even know who I am.
Yeah, because you left us.
I know. Danny, she will never forgive me.
Why are you yelling?
Hannah, honey. This is your mom.
Found her?
Hey, your mom needs to rest for a while, so we're gonna go and come back later, okay?
I finally found the mum I've been longing for, but I lost my dad. It seemed so sudden, but it wasn't really. They told me he'd fought hard, but there was nothing they could do. Some days I hated him for not telling me he was sick, for not giving me enough time to say goodbye. But mostly I just missed him. Life was hard for him, but in my memories, the memories he gave me, we were happy.
You're starting to ask why everything dies. You want.